Well, that's all we have time for now, but I will leave you with one final thought. If someone tells you that you are one in a million, they're actually telling you that there are over 7,000 people just like you. But hopefully, none of them are these guys.